never put the key to your happiness in somebody else's pocket. And this is a more common mistake than you may think. Very well framed here. This is a personal responsibility, good to share with others, but never forgetting that you are the one that needs to keep working, since it is key for healthy life. This is today's thought.